Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone. Pleasant view as we take a look at SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz. Of course, we have plenty of gray, and you can't see the hills on the other side of the bay, of course, because they're all clouded on over. But we don't have a lot of fog, so we're doing okay there. Temperatures right now, 60 in Watsonville, 60 in San Jose, 57 in Monterey. That is a lot colder than many other parts of the country right now. We're looking at 88 in Dallas, a 79 in St. Louis already, with 70s and 80s through most of the southeast. Ahead back to the west coast here, we got 57 in Seattle and 65 in Bismarck, 80s right now. In Phoenix, it's going to be another hot one, to say the least. They're going for day 34 of at least 100 degrees or more. 34 straight days. That's the second longest streak on record there in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. 90 for St. Louis. What you're not seeing here is when you start to add in the humidity and you get what we call the heat index, which is really what it feels like on the skin there on your body. And it's going to feel like about 114 in Dallas, about 110 in St. Louis. Same thing in Atlanta. They're going to be about 100, but it's going to feel like about 110. And 95 in New Orleans. So the core of the heat is just sticking over the same spot. So a long ensued drought there. Phoenix at 109. We got 90s in Denver and Boise, and a very pleasant 77 up in Seattle. Can't get any rain going, too, in the state of Texas. We at least got something going here out over the eastern plains, moving into the northern parts of Alabama, Mississippi, and Georgia. But that's going to be short-lived, so it's not going to be a soaking rain, not going to relieve the drought. Low clouds in for the Santa Clara Valley, and you know what? They go all the way down the Salinas Valley as well this morning. So got to give this some time, but you will notice that we will start to clear things up in the early part of the afternoon. By 3 o'clock, we should get clearing up by Santa Cruz. We may hold on to, though, some of the low clouds right on the peninsula. You'll also notice that the winds are starting to strengthen right around 2 or 3, so the onshore push will be back in for tonight, and the low clouds will come right back down the valleys for a repeat performance tomorrow. We got 60s and 70s, more or less. Not a lot of 80s to go around. If you do want to get into some, Gilroy and Morgan Hill will be the places, 73 in Hollister, and a pleasant day in the Salinas Valley with sunny skies, a breeze, and temperatures mostly in the 70s, actually. We will see some 80s, but those will all be south of King City towards Bradley, Parkfield, Lake Nacimiento, and Paso Robles. Monterey at 64, same thing in Carmel. Again, that partial clearing late in the afternoon. Up in Santa Cruz and Watsonville, we'll see upper 60s with upper and middle 70s in the Santa Cruz.